In our beginner course, we have mentioned the particle 了 used to express a completion or occurrence of an action. 了 can be used either in the end of a sentence or between a verb and its object. 爸爸吃了药，正在睡觉。In this sentence, 了 is between verb 吃 and the object 药。爸爸吃了药，正在睡觉。我们周末去爬山了。了 is at the end of the sentence. 我们周末去爬山了。你吃药了吗？你吃药了吗？我去超市买了两块蛋糕。超市 supermarket, 超市蛋糕 cake, 蛋糕块 is a major word for cake, 蛋糕我去超市买了两块蛋糕 We need a note, Chinese is not a tense language. Particle 了 is called aspect, which is not the same as tense.Tense is about when an action happens, past, present, or future. With regards to 了, aspect is about whether the action is complete in a certain time frame. 我吃了一个苹果 can be translated, I have eaten an apple or I ate an apple. It's depending on the context.In this lesson, we will learn another meaning of 了, which used at the end of a sentence to indicate the change in the situation or the occurrence of a new situation. When an adjective indicates a change to the subject, 了 is placed at the end of the sentence to indicate a change of a state. The structure is subject, adjective, 了我饿了 I'm hungry. The situation is changed from not hungry to hungry. 我饿了你胖了胖 fat 胖 with 了 in the end means you used to not be fat. 你胖了 You've gotten fat. 你胖了公园里的草和树都绿了。草 grass, 草树 tree, 树绿 green, 绿 The grass and the trees in the park turn into green. 公园里的草和树都绿了。上个月很冷，现在天气不那么冷了。上个月很冷，现在天气不那么冷了。昨天吃了感冒药，现在好一些了。感冒药 ，cold or flu medicine。感冒药现在好一些了 I feel better now. The situation changed from feel not good to feel better. 昨天吃了感冒药现在好一些了 When following a verb or verb phrase, the 了 indicates a change in an overall situation.For this sentence, sometimes you can translate this 了 as now. The structure is subject, verb, 了. 下雨了. It wasn't raining, but now it is raining. 下雨了. 我现在喜欢夏天了. I didn't like summer before, but now I like it. 我现在喜欢夏天了。我儿子发烧了，我要在家里照顾他。发烧 ,to have fever. 发烧照顾 ,to take care of. 照顾。我儿子发烧了，我要在家里照顾他。我喜欢夏天，因为我可以穿漂亮的裙子了。夏天 ,summer, 夏天，漂亮 ,pretty, 漂亮，裙子 ,skirt, 裙子。我喜欢夏天，因为我可以穿漂亮的裙子了。我现在没有钱了。Means I used to have money, but now I don't have. 我现在没有钱了。这条裙子是去年买的，现在不能穿了。去年 ,last year, 去年，现在不能穿了。Means I could wear it, but now I cannot wear it. 这条裙子是去年买的，现在不能穿了。